What? You gotta wait till I get up and open this door.
Well, I kind of need that creep kill. It just threw me to level 18. Look at the creep that's been literally like just keeping me from level, like, he's solely at the creep. Can't really do that. I'm a drone dude, but like I said, it merged me too damn quick. Too damn well.
Right.
And everybody was squad right here. A lot of minions been over there putting in mad work.
Boy, I will not die by fucking watches.
No.
I will not die by box.
How much fucking power I got right now? 778 power right now. Let's do this. And I'm only a level 19.
A powerful artifact to do good.
Niggas, though.
No.
I was already mad at you.
Shit.
Dude, Cook killed me 7 fucking times, dog. You really ain't mad about that. Got my 4-1, you out. I just tank hard as hell. Damage mitigation. Sorry, dude. Hey, yo, we should get blocked.
Yeah, what's up? As soon as arena over, man, I just... Hey, as soon as arena over, I love this zone. I ain't got a win, man.
An ally has been slain. Killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
So they get their butts whooped right now, man.
It's scary out here.
I understand.
Evil was asking if he could play.
How we met
you. Wasn't that dude the Loki?
Yeah, he was the first Loki that we
met. Oh, the Langton Loki that was beating up people ass. Yeah. Yep, that Langton.
Okay, Sefi? That's how we met this
one.
Like you're knocking his eye with a lava and hurt and shit.
Oh yeah, that's why I net down. Like, we met Evil from playing Omnipotence, and that nigga was dragging people with Loki. I was so mad. Like, except for one invisible. So I just had to start aiming him. Remember how we had met your ass with Omnipotence that game where we were playing with Loki.
Oh man, this build is crucial, man. Oh my goodness. This is a crucial build.
Hey, true, we got special one more now.
And this one almost Yeah, I've been waiting to, as soon as the match up, I was gonna join if y'all still got room.
Shit, my bad, Ava, we ain't even got a SWAT up in here. He got off. Dog, I still want to play that game. Well, I'm not sure if I should drop 60 down on it, though.
I did last night. I got 60 last
night. I mean, I'll wait. I'm going to wait because, like, since I played the beta, I don't feel like the game is like worth. I say I don't feel like it's worth 60. You know what I mean? That's my thing. I don't feel like it's worth 60 since it's only like 3 game modes. And you got characters. They have a lot of maps, but it's only 3 game modes. I don't think I should pay 60 for it. You know what I mean? But
that's how Splatoon started off on like on Wii U. That's how Splatoon started. It was like that, like. Actually, no, it started off with only one mode. Which was just like a really like turf wars. And then, like, it was just, they started adding more modes and more modes. They added a red mode. And fucking Rainmaker, like, they just started adding modes. Like, that's how Splatoon was. Like, it started like one mode.
Yeah, it's still in development though. But I played the hell out the beta though, man. I made it up to like rank 30. To level 30. Nah, it wasn't that. From the first 2 days, like I only played it for like 3 days. And I guess for me playing it from, like, cause I downloaded it Friday and I got it. And I played it Friday, so like from Friday to like Monday in the afternoon there, I played it. It was funny in the beginning, but then like towards the end, like Monday over there, that's not like started, like it started fading away, you know what I'm saying? I didn't really want to play it that much.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. But I'll just own that hoe all the time. And just get that little boy. Mm-hmm. Oh, for real? Yeah, see. That's how I was saying, like, that's why I ain't.
That boy said,
"Whoa, whoa." Cause I played the Doom beta also, and my homeboys are like, "Oh, you know the Beyblade just the beta, but it was like until you go get the game." The Doom beta was just basically multiplayer, but that's all it was. Yeah, you can't, cause they didn't really add in, like, cause I'm assuming that should be a story mode. Because it was just like the multiplayer right there, and I was like, they didn't probably add in all the other features to it, whatever. That's probably all we had played. Yeah, that's all. That's all they had, yeah.
Man, my soldiers is beasting right now, man.
Yeah, cause my friend Dev, he said he was waiting to see who else is gonna get the game. He already know that. I told him, you know, I'm getting a game. I was like, I'm gonna wait a bit. Right, you know what I'm saying? Just let it.
Oh, this game's gonna be over right now, y'all.
Without telling them, I'm like, I'm gonna just let the game like stare around for a little bit. If it's like any changes, you know what I'm saying? Then I know that they're not, you know, just making it just like the garbage. I'm just gonna get away. I'll call them. Oh, hell yeah, I did too, same. Just kind of like, I was disturbed at how quickly, like, I got a little bit bored towards the end. Not much, but because it was the same on three game ones.
Ooh, that was one hit kill with that soldier, man.
Yeah, it was. Right.
And it's over.
Some of my friends are like, man, how can you play Smite all the time? You know, it's the same shit.